No, that won't. Finally, the courier. I expected you hours ago. You must acquire my material. Oh, well, I can hardly keep track of every face I hire. An artist's work is endless. I need colors. Rich, rare, vibrant. After all, this painting will be the reagents, ingredients. Naturally, of course. I require... I believe you... Oh, of course.
Hard at work, Tindoria? How goes your finger painting?
Ah, Mirilla. I see you dare to step out of your glory.
Honestly, I think she... Ah, another... What keen ears you have. You heard us discussing a private matter. A member of the Mages Guild murdered a Sapiarch. But now the...
The artistic sense Auriel gave a mudharper, you might produce something of worth.
Maintain proper order.
I don't mean to fall off. This little earth is a lesson you best hear. Now a story unfolds on a pitiful mold. 'Twas made to thrive on rot. This unsightly snack was a trickster's last laugh long after his battle was fought. If you were wondering when the heavens dropped out of the sky, they hit with a thud and give birth to the mud, making...
Who in oblivion? Let's... I'm astonished.
What a hell of a mess, but I digress. My story's about the swine. What took root in this land? Seeds called man. That sprung up like fungus from dry.
My chef Holy is just...
Eyes may be short and lacking in port, but keep an eye to their blundering. It's tempting to jest about this simple pest that's until you see their blundering. Oh, when down to the doom drum sound, you'll learn what the corpse god brought. Mac didn't know with his final blow just how badly he'd been caught. I don't mean to forebode that this little ode is a lesson you best heed.
Sometimes I wish the criminals and lawbreakers would take a writ of authenticity for a Nord ambassador.
Speed. I'm the one you want.
I don't know how you lot escaped from torture, but it will resume.
You are not yourself, Narayaneth. Let me help you.
Help yourself, wretch.
Wait.
Advance! you louts think you're going to save my wife? She doesn't deserve to be saved!
It's just up ahead, and it's under guard. Be careful.
Another way is not to be harmed! You will get far. This place is not for war. We're going to open you up, find some chains to hang your innards. Even if you defeat me, Peter!
Take my students out of the Daedra's reach. Narayaneth will answer for this. He has to. Whatever he keeps in here now, it's well guarded.
Out! The lot of you! You've no right to enter!
This is our bedroom. We used to store our adventuring relics here. It's locked. Quite a defense for such a small room. There must be a way to open it. And these statues didn't used to be here. A ritual that brought the Daedra, performed out in the rain.
You're a tenacious lot. If you insist, I'll be happy to feed you to the blade.
destroyed much of the school. Let's keep...
Alan Way returns to our suffering. No saying it! Concern you is that it counsels me. It convinced me of your betrayal, of the need for the students to pay for their insolence.
It has led you astray.
Either!
and where Narayaneth is waiting. We'll meet on the other side. Be wary.
You so love the sound of your own voice. Couldn't you see the blade wanted you here all along?
The blade? I can hear the whispers from it. By the divines, so many lives.
The blade hungers for you, for the connection between us, and I give it gladly. Blade is yours to touch. It has a master, and he is me. You'll never leave this place. Don't even need the blade to mess with you.
Hope we find something interesting.
Sometimes I wish a writ of authenticity for a Nord ambassador. Vindilwin, she loves to engage in the commerce of favors.
Ideas?
Plenty. Proof? Nothing that would hold up in a court of law.
Stay strong, Emil. I'll get you out of this. You! You're a member of the Mages Guild, aren't you? Please, you have to help me. The Sapiarchs accused one of our compatriots, another Sapiarch named Haladon. Emil arrived at the gates of Lilandril, carrying Haladon's body, and confessed to the... He's a pacifist, for Mara's sake! The Sapiarch's investigation was... The Sapiarch say Emil confessed to murdering Haladon, but he...
I don't have anything to say to you or anyone else. Please, go. Yes. She's wrong. What? No, no. They already did an investigation. I murdered Haladon. It was me. Why are you in...
You there. I am Kalawende, Chief Diplomat of the Mages Guild. I apologize for my tone. This has been a trying time. The Sapiarchs consider this... Vivine, look, I've uncovered something odd as well. The Sapiarchs have made it very difficult for me to intervene directly. Perhaps you can help. And that's what I came here to find out. But it seems Emil doesn't want to talk. Galador stores his business ledger in one of the... My contacts tell me... Over here. I trust you were successful. My own inquiries were fruitful. I've learned where we must go next in this investigation. But wait, honestly? What would Emil want with sheep's blood? And I'll try to figure out what Emil wanted with these items.
I was tired of walking anyway.
Welcome to Lalandril. Just off the boat. Lots of sailors come. Sad business, that. I was at my post when I saw Emil with a body slung over his shoulder. Once he he didn't seem mad, if that's what you're asking. But he wasn't lucid, either. When it comes to murderers, I've met more than my fair share. So you can trust me when I say Emil's no murderer. He might have killed Haladon, but it wasn't on purpose. Look, you need to promise me you'll keep this to yourself. This business with Emil was...
No,
of course. That's the other... Unless he can...
Thank you. you, but now I'm going to.
Don't hurt me. Emil, is that you? Where? Auriel, forgive me. Please listen carefully. Emil did not murder Haladon. I swear it. Gods, no! I came here with my companion. Stone abominations. Vampire. Hurry to Lelandro, prove Emil's innocence. I'll find my way. Somehow.
You again? I told you.
What?
No. No, you're mis- No, no, no. You can't believe her. She's, No. Please, you must burn those notes. If the Sapiarchs learn what Haladon and I did... There's nothing to consider. Even if I did... Curse you!
You have new evidence to present? Very well. This handwriting... Yes, I'd recognize Haladon's penmanship anywhere. Syrup, had he only spoken to... Emil is free to leave our island. Permanently. I will sign Emil's release papers immediately, but I will also...
Off we go.
Thank you.
people don't like the bustle of cities, but I come from a big family, so it reminds me of home.